True or false? The two chambers situated in the upper part of the heart are called ventricles.
False.
When carry blood from different part of the blood back to the heart?
True.
Digestion takes place in the food pipe.
False.
Stomach is a thin muscular organ.
False.
Digestive juice are secreted in the large intestine.
False.
The kidney help in remove smaller waste matter.
Yes.
All the functions of the body are controlled by pancreas.
False.
Nutrients in the food can be lost if you overcook the food.
True.
The concentrated solution or salt or sugar doesn't allow any germ to live.
True.
Anemia is a disease caused by the deficiency of iron.
True.
Match the following. Vitamin C.
Sirkvi.
Vitamin B1.
Beriberi.
Vitamin D.
Ricket.
Vitamin B2.
Retard glow.
Vitamin A.
Poor vision.
Poor vision. Science lesson 3. Our body exercise. Fill in the blank. Organs which are found inside the body are called
internal
organs. The central organ of circulatory system is
heart.
The two types of blood vessels in the heart are
arteries
and
veins.
The main organ of the respiratory system are
the lungs. Liver and pancreas
are the two organs which lie close to the stomach.
The kidney
work like
filter.
The process of digestion is complete in the
small intestine. Roughages
help in bowel movement.
Vitamins
protect our body from diseases.
Minerals
are needed from the building up of the body.
Iron
is essential for the health of the blood.
The disease
called ricket is caused due to the deficiency of vitamin D. This is spread from one person to another or called
communicable
disease.
Houseful as flies
and
mosquitoes
are carrier of communicable disease.
Environmental
is a more effective means of controlling
sanitation.
Sanitation is a more effective means of controlling disease.
See?
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.